What do you wish somebody would have told you when you first learned you had esophageal cancer?